mean, it's just, it's so cool seeing something from that long ago that was still here.
So this used to be the chaplain's area in this area of the hospital. And there was a cabinet up against this wall that when they pulled the cabinet, they unearthed the source of heat from 1908 when the hospital was built. The fireplace was brick shut. We don't know what the last remodel when this happened down here, but that's what it looks like. Unique area.